So we'll start with opening prayers. You all have prayer book, right? Please turn to page 4.
Dala dawang jebe ja no ba jebe ge da 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 tang je chen be ba du je ba tang je ji zho je be ma nan ka dang liang be shen jian tang je de wa dang tian dong a dang cha Niu du la na me ba yang da ba zho bei jiang xiu ren bo qie tou ba jiang Yuan dui wu fen hen zhi di ren shang hai zhi xie mo 以及一切诸端我解脱得证偏执者为诸智等虚空一切如梦中生俱乐离苦寻数得者 阿耨多罗三藐三菩提
Thanks especially those enemies who hate me, obstructors who harm me, and those who create obstacles on my path to liberation and all-knowingness. May they experience happiness, be separated from suffering, and swiftly will I establish them in the state of unsurpassed, perfect, complete, and precious Buddhahood.
Dijie Wa Dijie Bhaya Bhadu Lunga Ye Shen De Wa La Go Ma Si Bhadu Lunga Ye Shen Ge Wa Sang da chang ji ba du lu nga yi sun ge wa la go Shi gu ji ji de zheng fo guo shen kou yi san xing shan 直至是往生口以三心善从今直至明日持是身口以三心善
Thus, until I achieve enlightenment, I perform virtuous deeds with body, speech, and mind. Until death, I perform virtuous deeds with body, speech, and mind. From now until this time, tomorrow, I perform virtuous deeds with body, speech, and mind.
Sang jie che dang chuo ji chou nan la jiang chou ba du da ni jia shu qi 大给金说几杯说难及若拉偏起上界诸八修诸佛正法身中回直至菩提我归矣 我亦不是诸功德，为利益。 有情愿成佛。
In the Buddha, the Dharma, and the Sangha, most excellent, I take refuge until enlightenment is reached. By the merit of generosity and other good deeds, may I attain Buddhahood for the sake of all sentient beings.
Manang khatang niang bei sen jen deng jue de wa tang de wei jiu tang den ba jiu ji dong a tang dong a ji jiu tang jia wa jiu ji dong a mei bei de wa tang mi jia wa jiu ji ni ren xia tang ni da jia wei tang niu na nai ba jiu ji愿一切众生俱乐极乐因，愿一切众生离苦集苦因，愿众生不离无苦之妙乐，愿永离爱真常住平等舍。
May all mother sentient beings, boundless as the sky, have happiness and the causes of happiness. May they be liberated from suffering and the causes of suffering. May they never be separated from the happiness which is free from sorrow. May they rest in equanimity, free from attachment and aversion.
萨悉波主救心梅多藏日拉林悉尼迭坚巴迪上界行拉米迭布瓦伊若观难达行度觉罢休，又诵永咒拉美卓难拉，悉娘桑颂迭悉尼吉觉，大律隆觉囊斯永谢拉。拉美秋吉卓卓扎杜索香水土石花朵铺满地生山石洲日月为庄愿念佛刹一着供养故，愿诸众生受用清净尽享三身圆满上师中完美弥散真如一供养，无生自在悉受益，无上殊胜成就悉赐予。
The ground is sprinkled with scented water and strewn with flowers. It is adorned with Meru, the supreme mountain, the four continents, and the sun and the moon. As a Buddha field, I offer it. May all sentient beings attain the happiness of the Buddha fields. To the lamas who possess the three kayas, I offer the outer, inner, and secret offerings with my body, wealth, and all that is visible.Please grant me the supreme realization. Enlightenment.
Om Guru Deva Dakini Rana Mandala Pratitya Soha Sanje Nanji Sambadang Loi Je Jajitava Chichung Tumon Debai Chichi Koro Godu So Yichie Zhongsheng Zhishi Hui Genqi Putong Er Jianzhi Gong Yu Bu Gong Da Xiao Chen Qi Qing Yin Qing Zhuan Fa Lun.
Please turn the wheel of the Dharma of the two vehicles and their combination according to the dispositions and likewise the mental capacities of sentient beings.
Now please turn off or silence your cell phone.
请把手机关掉或静音，谢谢。好，充满了，等等，咱们这些得来一趟，等等，老师们，啊，这些得来学习了。
So first I'd like to offer my warmest Drashi Dilek greeting to everyone. Nice to see you all.
Yeah.
首先我要跟大家来，先上祝福，祝大家吉祥平安，欢迎大家来。嗯，真的，当然说，看你那苍茫在，唐伯在，先把上坡去呢，往南开那里，雄开那里苍茫的了，在公路那边茶杯馆呢，我真的在接下开心不起，我真的，当天晚上去，在公路中我们开的，现在在唐伯在，往这边罗鹏去吧，在往这边去。
So whatever we are engaging in, it's really important if we can do so from a really pure frame of mind with just a really noble, good-hearted motivation. That goes for the one who is bestowing the empowerment as well as all of you who are receiving the empowerment. So, of course, if we can try to have the purest motivation and just a good-hearted frame of mind, that's very important, of course. And so as far as the empowerment today, there's a preliminary section, and the preliminary phase of the empowerment begins, of course, with the Vajra Master accomplishing the empowerment, which has already been accomplished. I've already done my part. And now for the phase that involves the recipients, there are two stages of preliminary. First is called the Tru, or the purification ceremony. And then there is the banishing of the negative energies or the obstructing forces called the Gyektor, with the Dharma and so forth. So those are the preliminary phases.
那无论是我们从事什么佛法的行业呢，也很重要的一点是要有一个纯净的发心，不管是在以灌顶来讲。 给予灌顶的上师来讲，或者是接受灌顶的学生来讲，纯净的发心都是很重要的。在灌顶的部分呢，分成两部分。第一个部分是金刚上师自己的准备工作，也就是一般的制灌这个部分，我今天早上已经完成了。第二个部分就是给予大众灌顶的 那在大众灌顶的过程呢，也分成两个，第一个是属于净化的部分，那第二个呢是除障的，除去一些负面的能量啊、障碍这种等等，有这样的两个部分。
哦，等呢，大藏部的我做初级哈，他开始先呢，在大的障碍都解体过的，在三部人把等呢，在所说龙啊，又从高中从马大把的，起码把将要起头，我到底那把穿头，我真的初级哈的起。我等呢，提起我来都马当呀，他开始先呢，在他在往学校的在发起没用的。做我的南什么当的人，去尿毛病，南把多费做汤。其实我去那天的在给了做在怎么子的发起没用嘞？往过里下去吃的，往过里提供了发起没用的，怎么在给提出来？多忙人把钱呢？天在我做的，要往学校了，推荐做不落去。发起马桶给钱，发起马桶推荐做不落去钱呢？我听住去南把出去，我听住这意思了。
And so, first of all, the reason why we have to begin with the tru, that is the cleansing or purification ceremony, is because when it comes to receiving the empowerment of the profound Vajrayana, we have to first have our like negativities and impurities of our three doors of body, speech, and mind be cleansed and purified. So this is for the sake of purifying all the impurities and so forth, the obscurations of our body, speech, and mind, that we begin with the purification phase. And following that is the torma, the ritual cake offering for the obstructing forces, the gik. So really, the purpose of this is to prevent any obstacles for the successful receiving of the wang, the empowerment. Primarily, on an inner level, this means dispelling the obstructing forces, which are none other than our own emotional poisons, our kleshas, and our discursive thoughts, our concepts. And on the outer level, any and all negative forces or obstacle makers who would try to impede or obstruct our receiving of the empowerment. So we are sort of gifting the gift of the dharma to satisfy all these negative energies. So saying, you know, take this dharma, do not cause obstacles for the empowerment, and instead, you know, create supportive conditions for the successful receiving of the empowerment.
那刚刚讲到灌顶的两个部分，第一个部分叫 true， 就是 cleansing 净化跟的部分呢，因为在这个甚深的金刚圣里面呢，我们在做这个法事的时候，要先净化我们的身口意三门。关于身口意这三门，一切不净的都透过这个来给予净化。第二个部分呢，就是去除一些负面障碍的。那这个部分是透过夺马石子来供夺马石子来完成的。那这主要的用意是在避免我让我们在这个修法这个灌顶的过程当中遭遇到一些障碍一些阻碍那这个我们要知道这一些世界上一些的障碍跟阻碍其实都是来自我们内心的这种烦恼而引起外在的这种对境，所以为了要避免这种障碍呢，我们就给予供上这个夺马石子当作礼物，来希望能够消除这些障碍跟阻碍，所以以这个方式来支持我们做这个灌顶的这个法事。
谢谢大家，当把咱们这他们今天出所的，他也请来到把的，提醒大家注意，就我们十八的当个他安排看个的三玛呀耶耶。Om Bhantara Sadhu Samaya
Jin Gang Bai Zi Ming
Sudo Kayo Me Bawa Anurato Me Bawa Sarva Siddhi Me Parayetza Sarva Kama Sutsa Me Zidam Yiyam Guru Ho Ha Ha Ho Sadhu Sadhu
samaya manu balaya Yantra sadhu dinoba di chandri cho me bawa Sudo kayo me bawa Subo kayo me bawa Anurado me bawa Sabha siddhi me dhyayasa Sabha kama sutsa me
Mm-hmm. sadhu Om Benzara sadhu samaya manubalaya Benzara sadhu dino varadi chanju cho me bhava Sudo kayo me bhava Subu kayo me bhava Anuratu me bhava Savasiddhi me dhraya Vagvarma su same zedam yiyam guru Ahaho bhagame Savada jagata Benzara mamem Zara bhava ma samaya sadhu Om pe gane da che da pung pi om su pa pa shu da sarva dharma su pa pa shu dung hong dung pa ni tu chu ru dung pe ngong li om le chen po chin dung yang xin jia xin pe nang tu om ma pung hu tu shu pa le dung ma tang xin tu pa mi pa sa pa mi pe de wa che pa le jian jin du pe nam ka tang nyang pa le chu ru pe me gu ra chu ru hong a kang ru mo kam sarva dharma na a de nu pe nang tu dang om ma pung pi so a kang ru mo kam sarva dharma na a de nu pe nang tu dang om ma Pi so ha wang karu mukha sarva dharma na adi nivye na tu dang ma pung pi nama sarva tata gata avalo gede on sambara sambara nama sarva tata gata avalo gede on sambara sambara pung nama sarva tata gata avalo gede on sambara sambara tikin yeba jumdan de tikin yeba rinchen mang la changse lo tikin yeba sunze tamba la changse lo tikin yeba gunjam le la chang Tiki yikwa jikwa tamti yongsu chibi la la chansa lo Kangshin tse mo juwa yin jungbo nam tang sha sa ta Simbo sha jian sa wa tang sim jian nam para na so chi Jungshin ge la so ne be te tang te la durma Sa wa sha jian la po tang te jian je we ma bo je Choban di ye ku jung la no be san ba shi wa Simjian nam la pen bie che te ren chin chi ji para chi jian xie dun le chu ju xin du xin yang da dong la chang para yung bo gun la che ba bang wa de ge nong ge jong chang zhe jiang song jie men jie kang yang so bie so jiang gun la zhen rang ke lu la bie long la xian la no ba ma ji jie om qin bo qin wo kan da Lula ngon para no jebe, ni te nye para son zu la, don chu rang rang ne su ting, sarva buddha ga za sada. Rang kolo wang chu sebe, tuke samong gole, ye wo dara zin barbeke, du rong chu be, chua tam chi durje sake. Cha jing barwa chingwe ting tam chi durje kurtang nang, du la zhe wo tam chi durje sake yo, tam chi ye je, lo tam chi durje de ke, durje chaba chingpo te tam chi je, huan zam tam chi durje de chaba tang chiro. Durje raba ti chiro du ye me pong, huan zam me jing tu mura je tu nang baran chuk gara, kuru yang xin jia che bora chiro, wang me ten nang banzara baba, banzara benda zha gara. Banzan beda hong hong beda zara jam sama jam hong 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 bie Watene tangazo sagi tamchi dorje khrangji zai da dorje zongwe kholo dorje khrawa da dorje khor watin ruk nam da so so chu de da gate for kan khwar chi chi ma thoble watin zai nam nga so chu do zam ni sam da ansra
So now feel that we are all within the expanse of the entire like universal ground is the nature of the Vajra and we are surrounded by the impenetrable Vajra fence within the impenetrable Vajra tent, Vajra pavilion of protection where no obstacle makers or negativities, no obstructing forces can possibly penetrate.
I'm sorry.
Because at GBI, there's no Chinese interpretation. 现在大家就观想我们在虚空中，我们是处在一个金刚地之上，那么周围有金刚帷幕、帐幕围起来，那了解到说这没有任何的一些障碍、一些阻碍、逆缘、违缘都能够透过这些帐幕，所以我们是有在这样子的层层保护之下的。
So now is the time to offer the mandala to formally request the empowerment.
接下来我们来再供一个曼达来、正式的来祈请、授予灌顶。
我三十步去几波东西了，三十步去求钱，再几波东西了。
三十步，六百的。
嗯，三十步。
Would you like concise one?
也不去就去灭多障日常年纪年的年半的三级行的内地普瓦也这个难的行的就把手我可是那抢救线的穷也当他抢救线的穷也当他送呢真的也当他提醒他们这个的意思我听你抢救线自己贴不可也当他提供了抢救线自己贴不可的意思了我听你的抢救线可以请不起可是那个就可以请了我的他讲把的你的抢救线可以请不起我他讲把线上的身边他们去电话通电话什么的讲把起你的在东二堂车什么的我的那年纪我的东二店这些商界没有嘛的生前他们去商界托拿咱们的抢救性我提起他们做求其求咱们我提什么的都咱们提过啥的是啦
And so first of all in order to receive the empowerment we need to begin by taking the time to cultivate the love compassion and bodhicitta this isis very important. It has been said that whatever Dharma practice we are going to be engaging in, from any level of Dharma, whether Sutrayana or Mantrayana, that it's crucial that we come from a place of loving kindness, compassion, and bodhicitta motivation. Because it is said that the Yidam deity arises out of bodhicitta, and so since the very presence of the Yidam deity comes out of that bodhicitta and compassion, then if we are coming from a place of loving kindness, compassion, and bodhicitta, then we can truly and authentically accomplish that Yidam deity. So that is why our mind stream should be saturated, or rather imbued with bodhicitta. This is really important. So before doing or beginning any kind of Dharma-related activity, we should really reflect and cultivate these qualities of loving kindness, compassion, and bodhicitta. Loving kindness is defined as the longing for all sentient beings to have happiness and well-being.Compassion is defined as the longing for all sentient beings to be free from suffering. And bodhicitta is longing for all beings to awaken to the state of Buddhahood. So please reflect and try and cultivate this motivation of love, compassion, and bodhicitta.
在我们要接下来进行之前呢，首先邀请大家在接受灌顶之前先来培养我们自己个人的这个慈心、悲心以及菩提心。我们要知道无论我们从何任何的佛事，我们不管是属于经教也好、密续的也好呢，都必须从这边来的。而事实上所有的本尊也都是由菩提心以及慈悲心而来的。所以如果我们自己没有办法具足这个菩提心跟慈悲心的话，就没有办法得到真正的这个成就。这个菩提心是非常的重要的，所以在任何做一些法事功德的时候，我们应该要先长养我们自己的慈心、悲心、菩提心，以及意念我们的慈心、悲心、菩提心。那么从这个简单的定义来讲，所谓的慈心就是愿众生都能够得乐，所谓的悲心就是愿众生都能够离苦，所谓的菩提心就是愿众生都能够觉醒成就佛果。所以这个是非常重要的慈心、悲心以及菩提心。
Adını da once ya da karşısına diğer zaman konuşayım ha tezon yürüye sen doğru tanga akçe kapar oğanıys doğru ani ki çevarte yeva te karın sesi oğan den yevan sekeri zomare o teri de cici melare pe zomare kar zomare sena oğan tu seri adı samo dala davala oğan adam gombala once samo davala tam gombala oğan adam oğan sekeri es o ateş sekeri etendi o da tadan azo dukar zutor dukar ki dike
So what is an empowerment? Jigden Sumgun said that an empowerment is the very difference between sutra and mantra. So what distinguishes the mantrayana from the sutrayana is that there are empowerments. And illustrious Milarepa said that an empowerment is that which empowers us into the profound view and into the meditation. So authorizing and empowering us to practice the profound view and meditation is the meaning of the empowerment. And so today's empowerment is the Dzogchen Dukar, or the White Umbrella Deity.
也就是智公噶举的创办创始者创教者，他曾经讲过说，这个灌顶或者是旺，他就是密教密续的这个特点，他是跟经教所最大的不同的地方，就是在密续这个修持方面有这个部分。那么杰杰尊弥勒日巴祖师也有讲过说，所谓的灌顶呢，就是
能够帮助我们引领我们进入非常甚深的一种见地，也帮助我们能够进入禅修以及禅观的一个方法门。 Tene zuktor nabarta ves, zuktor nabarta ves, dingen zi so sara. Wa dingen zi tel shodes. Wa te shodu tene sanje zuktor ne, sanga akse de so chongre zondo. Wa te chone tene zuktor do kara sete te lu yobasire zondo.
And so the empowerment today is the dukkar or white umbrella. And the origin of this practice came when Lord Buddha was abiding in the heavenly realm of the 33rd God's realm. And in order to benefit the sentient beings of the future generations, in order to bring them benefit and happiness, Lord Buddha was abiding or resting in the samadhi, the meditation known as directly gazing through the crown protrusion or Dzogchen. And from Buddha's crown protrusion came these secret Mantrayana words. The words of the secret Mantrayana then later became known as Dzogchen Dukar, that is, the white umbrella emerging from the crown protrusion.
那今天要给大家的这个灌顶就是大白伞盖佛母的灌顶。 那么这个背景的一些缘由，就是当初佛陀释迦牟尼佛为了利益未来世的众生能够得到安乐，他安住在天界的33天里面，那安住在一个三摩地，特别是叫做直观这个佛顶的这种直观的这种三摩地，所以在当他在这个三摩地的时候，从入基那边就有
出现的这一个法门，那这个法门就是由此而来，那这个就是大班伞盖佛母。我的松啊，就有了。我的松啊，就被叫的人让我在学会的人，他们在刚吃呢，吃呢给让我他打呢，给打呢，有了。我给让我就打呢，他那没得几斤左右块的。 ওটা দোঁ নবা থামচি জার থুক রে স্টেপ রে ও তিনটি ফেয়ং ওরে সন্দুরা ও থেকে নাকি কে মেথা মেমা ইং সবে তোক নবা চি থুক মারে ও আছে সঞ্জে মামো জেখে সংসি চবা ছিগে রে সংসব ছিগে রে
সন্দুরা
ও আথা নেই দা নেয়াম দা নাচা খারি না থে সোফা ছি থুব আদা আু পেন্থ রেস ও তিনটি সন্দ
And so the mantra, the Dharani mantra of Dukkar, it is said that even if it were to be written down like on a small piece of cloth and made into like an amulet that you simply wear around your neck, that just by wearing the amulet of this mantra of Dukkar, that for as long as you live, you will be protected from all kinds of adversities and obstacles such as poisoning, damage, or the effects of fire or water or any of the elemental disturbances, the like demons and the ghosts and negative afflictions, untimely death, all the demonic forces, obstacles, and negativities. You will rise above victorious. You will be protected from. And similarly, like you will be insulated and protected from harm by humans and non-humans. And all many Buddhas will grant their protection upon you. And you will be free from sickness and epidemics, contagious disease, and so forth. So all these different kinds of obstacles you will be protected from. And that's simply just by wearing the mantra around your neck. So these are some of the benefits of the Dukkar mantra.
那在这个佛顶的这个咒语呢 Dukkha Mantra 或者是这个陀罗尼呢 相传是 即使我们在一个很小块的一个布上面 写下这个陀罗尼咒 那么把它放成一个小包 佩戴在身上的话 在我们有生之年都能够得到许许多多的保护 那包括是水灾火灾 毒蛇 猛兽、魔鬼、邪魔等等，都可以得到保护，甚至非时之使，都在这种很困难、很危险的状况之下，都可以从这些急难当中，升起，能够得到保护，甚至能够对于由人及非人，过来的这些伤害，也都能够透过佛陀的力量呢来保护我们。
也能够帮助我们免于传染疾病等等，这些只是一些小例子，仅仅是佩戴这个陀罗尼咒的一个小配件，都能够有这么大的利益跟功德。啊，他那马安装在马有啦，马他就马不得，像那些用口那边，他就用那嘴边像，都看他就他脚脚安装，他脚有啦，刚被这样装的，光把这做这样装的，这样装的就他脚脚呢。
And even, for example, at the time of like warfare, where there is war and battle, if you were to like put like a prayer flag with the mantra of Dukkar written on it, like at the crest or like the roof of like the building or the house, then if you were to like write it on like a banner and put it up high, then this would cause pacifying and quelling of all the warfare and fighting in that area.
所以在一个战争的时期，如果我们在祈祷旗上面呢，有一小片的这个布有印上这个咒语的话，也可以协助来止息这些征战。
And furthermore, the mantra that it will protect you from untimely death, death before your actual lifespan is up. It can avert that, it can avert untimely death. Also, it causes the increase of your lifespan and your merits, causing them to increase and grow. And when this person who wears this mantra, when they finally do pass from this life, then they will be reborn in the Pure Land of Dewajin.
那这个咒语呢，另外还有功德，就是可以能够避免让一个人在寿命还没有终止之前呢，就遭到这个非时之死，都可以避免。除此之外，还可以帮助一个佩戴这个咒语的人可以得到长寿的这种功德，这些都是佩戴这个咒语的功德。所以当你一个人佩戴这个咒语的在身上的时候，当他往生的时候，可以往生到阿弥陀佛的极乐净土。
我的呢大致在当地应该说往前多啊，我就当切据切据提醒也不起来的，提醒也不起来啊，祖托的是我的人多，他应该讲的地方挺多，提醒也不起来。说的还是在小声的，我觉得。对，也没拿他其他忙部门都有。家具提醒一遍，来来是。来，我大概从到七千左右来是啦。都七千这样，这差不多阶段忙不有的是，这阶段在咱们这地是忙不有的是。我这他那么的个都家个老婆阿伯个了，阿伯个了身体老的是。
So this particular empowerment belongs to the category of the Kriya Tantra, and particularly the family known as the Tathagata family, and. There are different lengths of the sutras of the Dukkar, white umbrella, three different lengths, most extensive, middling, and concise. And there are many different lengths of sadhanas and practices of Dukkar, ranging from long to short. And this particular lineage comes from the Dukkar practice through the lineage of Abhyekara, who was a master in India.
那这个今天灌顶的这个法脉呢，主要是来自 Kriya Tantra 这个密续的。那它这个密续是属于这个佛陀佛祖的 Tathagata 这个佛祖的这一个部分的这个密续。那么在这个大白伞盖佛母的灌顶呢，它有不同的传承，有不同的长度。有它这个长中跟短的，至于这个大白伞盖佛母的咒语呢，它的长短也有不同的这个长度的。那今天我们来给大家的这个传承是来自于远古印度的阿比嘎亚这个祖师所传下来的这个传承。
我的呢，他往托呢，他两道往托呢，他那松啊，他说打把咱们去的，他这样养家子挺多，这他跑罗去切卡跑卡，反正没送老板他们挺多呢，他走上街那往他有空忙，他不给的，培养几把他忙不有的送多，我的顶几把呢，是几把他心里啥的。
And so then, if this is just merely by wearing around your neck the mantra of Dukkar, the benefits are truly immeasurable, such as, for example, granting you protection from averting and protecting you from all of the harm of enemies and obstructing forces, of curses, of evil spells, of the harm of gods, ghosts, demons, and humans. But ultimately bringing you to the attainment of Buddhahood as the nature of Buddha Amitabha. So the benefits are boundless.
那刚刚所讲的这个都是仅仅我们佩戴这个咒语都有这么多不可思议的这个功德利益，主要就是要保护我们所有的一些敌邪啊、邪咒、天神、邪魔、鬼神等等的，甚至是人来的这个障碍，也能够保护我们往生这个极乐净土，这都是这个咒语的功德，莫大的功德。
So this empowerment belongs to what's called the 50 empowerments of the Dugong Gagyu, a 50 empowerment tradition. And so the lineage is the traditional lineage for these 50 empowerments, which begins from the all-pervasive Buddha Vajradhara to Vajrayogini, to Abhyakara Gupta, to Rinchen Songwa, to Gewe Jungne, to Lekche, to a Pandita named Shiwa Sangbo, to Shong Lotzawa Dorje Gyentsen, to Lotzawa Chokden, to Pong Lodru Temba, to Sazang Mati Benchen, the great Pandita Sazang Mati, to Sazang Pakpa, to Ngorpa Kunga Zangpo, to Lama Rinchen Chokden, to the Master Lopen Lama Gyentsen, to the Lord Je Shamar Chugi Chakpa, to Gyawang Rinchen Punso, to the peerless Dung Rinchen Pao, to Kenchen Namjong Punso, to the omniscient one Gunken Rigzin Chudra, to Benchen Gunchok Sundruk, to Gunchok Tinle Zangpo, Tinle Dundruk Chuge, Gunchok Tinzin Rondu, Flo Chugi Gansen, Tinzin Chugi Nima, Tinzin Pime Gansen, Tinzin Chugi Gansen, Chichen Tinzin Chuang, Gunchok Chuni Norbu, Gunchok Tuji Nima, Garchen Tinbe Gansen, Tinzin Chugi Lodru, Tukden Shiwe Lodru, Tinzin Chugi Jungne, Ge Rachi Tsap, Tukden Wangbo.
Oh, the sheet, that he won up to the Jibate, the Jibjin Garchen, which you can do.
And I received this 50 empowerments transmissions from His Eminence Garchen Rinpoche.
那今天所给的灌顶是属于职供灌顶的五十灌顶之一。那刚刚这个Vanessa所念的这个传承祖师的，主要就是从
金刚总持传给金刚云泉，你这样一度一度传下来。那至于我们今天传法的上师竹奔，他本身是从这个尊贵的噶切仁波切那边得到这一个灌顶的。哦，真的，提忘了去监督起来，监督这一位。嗯，这位。哦，这里。哦，真的，他我昨晚的。 他经常性的王东局的球员托板一种的，今天中国公开的王东局的球员托板一种，王是对红白是过下他开启球的开始呢，同大子做的差过呢，他王托票的，我提王同大子做下过，他的王做，我提的，他嘛做的同大子下嘛，我红白就不用过下呢，嗯，他平常全部是有什么的，做我的，他王同大子做下做，他差过呢，哎呀，我有啥的意思啦。
So first of all, the empowerment, as the Lord Jigden Sumgun said in the Gongchik, or the singular wisdom mind, Jigden Sumgun said that when a true understanding of the meaning of the empowerment arises within your mind stream, then you can say that you have received the empowerment. What this means is that in order to truly receive the empowerment and gain all the benefits therein, we really have to understand what is going on and have an understanding of the meaning. Because if we don't really understand the meaning or the essence of the empowerment, then while there may still be some blessing and benefit in being present to receive the empowerment, we don't actually say that we've fully received the empowerment. So that's why having an understanding of the meaning is so important.
那有关于灌顶来讲，那刚刚有提到吉天松公祖师在他的供奇或者是一义这本书里面有提到，当怎么说什么时候是一个人真正得灌呢？当他 对灌顶的意义能够真正的了解，从自心中升起真正的了解的时候，这就是表示这个人得灌了。那这个的前提是什么呢？我们必须要先了解这个灌顶的意义在哪里，否则的话，当然你来接受灌顶也是有许多的加持，那要必须要有针对它有意义有真正的了解呢，才能够算是得灌。
So you will be repeating after the Vajra Master the request for the empowerment?
我真真的真正学了，叫马古巴奇卡的是呢，引起了杰克尼托伊斯拉。
So, there won't be need for further explanation much because here this has already been translated into English and Chinese.
那等一下灌顶的时候要跟着上师来念这些祈请文。那至于这个灌顶的内容呢，刚刚已经解释的，接下来就不必再多做解释。
Embodiment of omniscient wisdom.
Embodiment of omniscient wisdom.
Who utterly purifies?
Who utterly purifies?
The wheel of existence.
The wheel of existence.
Compassionately grant me.
Compassionately grant me.
The empowerment.
The empowerment.
Of the exalted deity Dukkha.
Of the exalted deity Dukkha. 遍知之化身。清净轮回界，
清净轮回界，
请于今日，
请于今日，
慈悲赐予，
慈悲赐予，
大白伞盖佛母，
大白伞盖佛母，
知灌顶，
知灌顶。
So now, having thus recited in this way, you should feel that right in front of you are all of the Dukkha deities are actually present right there in front of you. And in their presence, you are engaging in the going for refuge, confessing all your negative karmas, rejoicing in positive karma, giving rise to bodhicitta, dedicating your roots of virtue and so forth. And we will be repeating this prayer.
在我们刚刚有这样子重复的这个祈请文之后呢，我们可以观想在我们面前的虚空布满的大白伞盖佛母以及他的一切的眷属。接下来我们要做的就是做八支供养，包括忏悔支、供养支、随喜支等等的这样子来做供养。
我把其他的给把开始其他做着也有没得事地平用有的也送走了
So the primary purpose of beginning with these five branches of prayer is in order to gather accumulations of merit. So for the secret mantra Vajrayana, we need merit. And so this is a profound means for gathering merit accumulations primarily. So we begin with refuge. And of course, refuge is indispensable in the Dharma. In fact, we have to always begin by going for refuge in the three jewels of refuge, Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha, because it is said that if we do not go for refuge in the three jewels, then we are technically not actual Buddhists. So refuge is, of course, always necessary before beginning any Dharma practice. It's the foundation of being a Buddhist. And then second of these five branches is the confession of negative karma, sin, etc. So this is because our three doors of body, speech, and mind are sort of lost in samsara, wandering in the three realms because of negative action and negative karma. So we need to confess and purify the negativities that we have accrued through our body, speech, and mind. And then we rejoice in all the virtuous accumulations of all sentient beings, because when we rejoice in the virtue of others, we actually share in the merit of that virtue. And so for the benefit of others, we genuinely rejoice in all the virtue ever accrued by all beings. And so then we also gain that merit of all those virtues just by rejoicing. And then we give rise to supreme bodhicitta. We give rise to the mind of bodhicitta. And since the root of all dharma is giving rise to bodhicitta, then we give rise to bodhicitta. And finally, we dedicate the roots of our virtue for great enlightenment, because when we dedicate the virtue, then it is protected. It never dissipates until we reach our enlightenment. It sort of stays intact.
我们这个灌顶呢，我们刚刚有讲说要等一下做五支供养，那这个目的呢主要就是要帮助我们能够积功累德。那这个积功累德在修金刚肾是非常重要，我们必须要有这个功德的资粮才能够修好。首先我们第一个要做的这个供养就是要皈依，那皈依在任何的法当中都是不可或缺的。如果说我们今天不先皈依三宝的话，以前的祖师讲说这就不算是一个佛教徒了。那除了皈依之外，第二支就是忏悔支。那忏悔什么呢？就是忏悔我们在累世当中，因为我们的身口意三门所做的一些违犯呢，而造成的，因为我们自己的迷惘呢，还在继续在三界里面这个轮回。所以我们透过忏悔来净化我们身口意三门的这个业障。第三支就是随喜支，就是随喜众生的一切功德。当我们能够随喜众生的功德的时候，我们事实上可以得到他们一样的功德。所以这个是我们的第三支随喜支。第四支是发起无上的菩提心。我们要知道所有法的根源都是来自于菩提心的，所以当我们能够升起菩提心的时候，这是修法之前很重要的准备工作。第五支就是回向支，就是回向一切的功德。当我们能够回向的时候，事实上我们的功德都 永不漏失的，一直到我们证悟之前都不会漏失的。所以这是就是有这个五支的这个供养。
我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我好像在这里我我今天做起了，这是今天做起的，可是我可以去了，可能要马达汤去，马杰洛想的这个。
I take refuge in the three jewels.
I take refuge in the three jewels.
And confess all non-virtues and harmful deeds.
And confess all non-virtues and wrong deeds.
I rejoice in the virtues of beings.
I rejoice in the virtues of beings.
And hold the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas dear to my heart.
and hold the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas dear to my heart.
Until attaining enlightenment, I take refuge in the Buddha, Dharma, and Supreme Assembly.
In order to fully accomplish
the purpose of others and myself, I shall give rise
to bodhicitta.
Having given rise
to the supreme mind of enlightenment,
I welcome all sentient beings. I will practice
the supreme bodhisattva conduct
that is pleasing to all. May I attain enlightenment
for the benefit of all beings.
罪圣三宝我归依，
一切罪业成忏悔，
随喜一切众生善，
诸佛菩萨心中持，
诸佛圣法即生前，直至菩提恒归依，为圆满力自他故，今发最胜菩提心，即发最胜菩提心，愿迎一切诸友情，修圣菩提行越众，为利有情愿成佛。
So now is another repetition after the Vajra Master, the supplication for the bestowal of the empowerments of enlightened body, speech, and mind. So you will be repeating.
接下来是跟着上师重复这个来灌顶的祈请文，那祈请能够让我们的身口意能够得到灌顶。
老彭。
Noble，
公司说，
到了，
终点的，祝托都卡了，
祝托都卡，
古松土杰，接受难忘了，
咋子说，
再见下。
Master， please think of me。
Master， please think of me。
Please bestow upon me。
Please bestow upon me
the empowerment of body, speech, and mind。Of the Buddha Sutta Dukkha.
Qi请上师垂念我，赐予薄伽梵，
大白伞盖佛母，
自身语意灌顶。
So now we'll be
repeating for each of these three stages of the empowerment of body, speech, and mind.
接下来请大家跟着重复的在身口意灌顶的过程当中重复不同的祈请文。
Dorje Jiba,
Gonsu Sor,
Dan and Rula,
Pendonte,
Zetian Chila,
Sundevji,
Chaja Yeshi,
Jitusor,
Vajra Holder, please think of me,
I supplicate you,
Exalted Guide. In order to benefit wayfaring beings, please cause the wisdom mudra to arise.
金刚持者，垂念我，为利有情故，祈请最胜，引导尊，请令智慧之印升起。
我真的他听到都会被切他是我真的东北人他听一下说说诸多都看几个学生都记得让诸多都看啊这几个学生的意思啦真的他诸多都看的听说多他那错别马上大卫点了让他都看这诸多都看工作干部去Kondo garbo, she ye mumbo, yon marbo, u tera, garbora, u garbochi, garbo. Tenecha, ye pasom yores, tambot and colo, nipat jach, sumpat and daju, dad in dahanda gonda. O tene, yon chasom yores.Doji Garboje, Tambot.
Doji Garboje.
Or Nipa, the Dings of Tangi, Shapa, Shapa, some Dings of Chad Dings of that year, Sara. Or Tene, some part in Dajun Abdo Sara, Dajusa. Or didn't trouble that on Tangiba. Or that the patrol that on Tedena, don't know about Tanti, Panjon John Tule. Or Tendu Yuba say. That's also Jean and Soso than Duchi Tajira.Tene, tar, cool, not so condele. Jeton to me, cotton silata down, 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 down,
down,
down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down,
down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down,So, from the space of emptiness, feel that your nature arises atop a multicolored lotus flower and a moon disc seat atop this. You arise in the form of Dukar, Suktor Dukar, the white umbrella deity. She is white in color, you as Dukar are white in color. With three faces, your right face is blue in color, your left face is red, and your center face is white. You have three arms on the right, three on the left, so six arms total. The top right arm or right hand holds a wheel, a chakra. The middle right hand holds the hook, chakura. The bottom right hand holds an arrow. And the three left hands, the top left hand holds a white vajra. The middle left hand is in the gesture of the threatening gesture and holds a lasso. And the lower left hand holds the bow that goes with the arrow that's in your right hand. And she or you as Dukar are gazing in a sort of a fierce, wrathful expression, and with this you are taming all the demons and all the obstructing forces. And Dukar, you are adorned with all of these silken ornaments and garments and so forth, and seated in the crossed vajra posture.
接下来我们要这个禅修观想的部分呢，是这样子的，从这个自性的空性当中，前面的虚空出现了一个多色的莲花的这个莲座，那在莲座上面有月殿跟日殿，月轮月日轮这个座的殿字，那么自身呢转换成这个大白伞盖佛母是三面六臂。那右面的这个面呢是蓝色的，颜色是蓝色，左边的这个头呢，这个面呢是红色的，中间的这个头是脸是白色的，所以三个不同的颜色。 那六臂呢，在右面的三个臂呢，上臂 持有法轮，中臂持有这个铁钩，下臂持有这个弓箭的这个箭。那左边的三个手臂呢，从上臂开始是有一个白色的这个金刚杵，然后中间的这个中臂呢，右左边的中臂呢是持威鹤印，然后并有那个绳索在上面。那下面左边的下面那个最下面那个手臂呢，持有这个弓，所以那个脸呢是呈这个愤怒状、威吓状，那降服一切的障碍。身上呢是有这个丝绸的装扮，那双脚呢是以金刚加夫座的禅坐姿势。
Om Bhai Gana Dajada Hum Bhai Om Sa Bhava Shuddha Sarva Dharma Sa Bhava Shuddha Hum Tung Bhai Gandhi Sungri Kuro Yangshya Jachi Bhai Vusha 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 Natswa Bhai Matang Dabhe Dina Om Mami Karbo Le Yung Su Shirva Le Rangji Jumdhan Diye Do Karmo Shinshin Mato Bhai Kuntho Karabho Ye 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 Karabho Ye
So now feel that your forehead is marked with the white seed syllable Om, your throat is marked with the red seed syllable Ah, and your heart is marked with the blue seed syllable Hong. And from these three seed syllables in your three places, rays of multicolored light emanate out, and they permeate the natural, innate, pure lands and Buddha fields. And they invite and invoke the Jnana Sattva, the wisdom deities, to come and dissolve inseparably into you, the commitment aspect being. And so feel that being invited and invoked by these boundless light rays from their respective pure lands, all of these wisdom deities come like so many snowflakes in a blizzard, and they dissolve into you like snowflakes dissolving into like hot rock. So when a hurricane and snow falls on like hot rocks, the snow immediately melts and dissolves like into that rock. So in the same imagery, like your nature is being imbued with all the wisdom deities dissolving inseparably into you.
接下来的观想是在自己的前额有白色的 Om 字，喉间喉咙这边有红色的阿字，以及心间前胸这边有个蓝色的哄字。那这三个种子字在我们身体的三个部分呢，放射多色的这个光，穿透的各个佛国净土，引请在净土中的智慧尊过来。那么跟我们自己自身所化现的三昧耶尊呢，合而为一。除了从这个净土来的这个智慧本尊之外呢，还有他的一切圣众眷属也都一起来，他们降下我们前面这边的虚空的时候，就好像空中呢掉下一些雪花一样，然后融入自身呢，就好像这些雪花融入一个掉在一个很热的这个石头上，就纷纷融化，这个就是他们融入我们自身的这种观想。
아드네 제단테온 도카르타레 시에드 차트 시라 곰투시메도나 소소 도카 인이잠라 데 투카라 옴카르보스 오 곰딘 지쇼사레 테 맘보스 데 앞투시메도나 세인다 맞아 테 지나 오데 그네르 곰나 지쇼사레스라
So if you feel like you're having trouble visualizing all the details of yourself as dukkha with the three different colored faces and the arms and all of this, then it's simply enough just to feel I am dukkha and be in that state of yourself as the deity dukkha and just focus your mind's awareness on the white syllable hong at your heart. So,
Om Karbura.
Oh, sorry. Om Karbo Tugala. White syllable Om at your heart. So that's enough if you have trouble with the details of the visualization.
如果说你们没有办法刚像刚刚所描述的这样仔细的观想的话，那也没有关系。没有办法把自身观成这个三面六臂的大白伞盖佛母呢？起码你在心里面有这样子的作意，就是了解到我就是大白伞盖佛母，能够这样子这样的意念也是可以的。那把你的注意力集中在心中这边的白色的嗡字上面。
Om Zeta Da Bar Abar Zeta Sarva Chaye Ade Ade De Anu Da Sama Saya Sana Hana Rum Rum Hum Pi Soha Hum Pi Soha Om Ambe Om Jana Ambe Khaya Ya Soha Teta Da Chin Hwa Pa Yi Ba Den Bar Tum Tu Wa Tene Durje Na Gol Sha Song Zam Tene Karsena Taringazu Yi Ba Tzu Susul Jian Chang De Tzu Pa Menyang Ba Den Bi Chi Tzu Durje Tung Gol Sha Song Zam Susul Tendu
And now feel that the Vajra is placed on your crown through which you should feel that all the wisdom beings and wisdom deities that have dissolved into you are being stabilized so that they will not waver, they will not degenerate, and they will remain within you stably present.
接下来观想金刚杵在我们头顶上放下来，那刚刚所观想的这个融入我们自身的诸圣众呢，在这个时候呢就得到稳固，它不会跑掉，也不会消失，这样子。
嗡地藏班杂，念起来别下去。
Rays of light emanate out from the heart center of the Vajra Master, and these invite and invoke all of the infinite Buddhas of the five Buddha families, all of the male and female Buddhas, all of the male and female Bodhisattvas, and all of the male and female wrathful deities, and that they all come and are present in the sky in front.
接下来 了解到做这样的观想，从上师的心中放出强烈的光芒，引请所有无量的五方佛父、五方佛母，所有的男菩萨、女菩萨，以及男尊与女尊的这个愤怒尊都来到这边。
罗盘杰图克桑万的波旺处，就是杰尔万科达吉巴万克拉仁阿扬用仁阿扬耶强求三巴藏三巴卓沃卓曼对杰南科杰安昌万贝扎布贝巴丁子索姆扎对贝巴丁索姆扎阿罗贝巴丁阿玛赞根德巴丁索姆扎内贝德巴丁扎索哈杜杰坚杰桑杰拉卓巴九贝七顿内永泰永泰杰达特达特拉扎图索罗谢索罗巴达贝杰尔万万南杰王杰贡帕瓦特内达天主罗盘亚索罗巴达内特索万古罗塞特内杰尔万仁阿南杰王克贡帕兹。我强求圣巴之所遮西久，强求圣巴之所和多杰六连，出我之所怕盖之，出我之所错松松学皮，大些也会的红毛长眉开，都是精神，拉索之所发电，所真呢，些眉头很翘耳帕，眉头可是我们拉索翘耳帕，得用些， 제발은 염시에 티게 혼바 두치 카마스 남는 아테네 두치 카마 중지 요데 손에 티데 소소 왕고 손 섬릭다 모바 지고레 정도라
Janchu Semba denso trashi je Semba denso lugar denso che Cho denso gekche, chomo denso sungyop che Tani hla pomo denso, hla mo dan hla denso ki dukar dan gensen dan meto ge chapa
Dou de jansen, dou de jansen hwa
jan la so Duk dan gensen la so,
meto la so,
meto la
so Chapa
Deshin shekba denso ki pomba namne
wang Yom she
Yom
denso Yom, jeba ringe yom yura Wata so hwamba karbo changchuk sem khandele Wata ne, changchuk sem ji khandele Changchuk sem dusi khandele se jizi yo dele
So by the supplication by the Vajra Master, so the Vajra Master is supplicating to all the male and female Buddhas and Bodhisattvas and wrathful ones for the bestowal of the empowerment. And as a result of this, feel that the female Buddhas, all of the mother Buddhas, are holding the Bumpa empowerment Bumpa, the empowerment vase filled with the nectar of bodhicitta, and that they are anointing you and pouring it over the crown of your head, thus conferring the empowerment, while the male bodhisattvas are pronouncing words of auspiciousness, and the female bodhisattvas are engaged in the auspicious songs and dances, and the male herukas or wrathful deities are banishing all the obstructing forces and negativities, and the female wrathful deities are protecting the empowerment and granting protection, and all of the gods and goddesses are bearing the auspicious symbols such as the victory banner and the parasol and flowers and bringing down this rainfall of blossoms and flowers. And so in the midst of this, then the mother Buddhas, the female Buddhas, are bestowing the empowerment with the Bumpa that they are holding in their hands, filled with the nectar of bodhicitta, and they are pouring it over our heads.
那么接下来我们就是观想这个在上师在念这个祈祷祈请文的时候
所有的男尊女尊的佛菩萨以及愤怒尊都来到这里来协助我们加持我们的给予灌顶。在这个就是女尊呢，她。Sorry, I left out one important thing. The Buddhas of the five Buddha families are focusing their wisdom mind's intention on the bestowal of the empowerment. And the female Buddhas are bestowing the empowerment with their hands holding the Bumpa.
所以五方佛祖的这个佛父呢，他们就是持有这个心事中持有这个智慧。那五方佛祖的佛母呢，就持着这个宝瓶，内容装着这个菩提心的这种甘露，从头顶帮我们灌下来。那接下来。那个男尊的这个菩萨呢，就是宣述一些吉祥的这个文字语言。那女尊的菩萨呢，就是有供养一些这个吉祥的这个舞蹈啊，歌曲等等的。那男的这个愤怒尊的诸愤怒尊的这个父尊的愤怒尊呢，都是采取这个保护我们，威吓掉一些障碍。 女的愤怒尊呢，尊重呢，就是保护我们。那同时，除了这些尊重之外，还有许许多多的天女呢，有手中持着种种吉祥的宝物，包括宝幡、伞架、花等等的，在空中降下许许多多的花，这些吉祥之物品充满了我们前面。那在这些。 这尊重的中间呢，就是有大白伞盖佛母，他手持的这个宝瓶要给予我们灌顶。
남제 소르바 답에 제바 남제 왕게 공반지 창쇄 선바 남제 자시조 창쇄 선바 남제 도제르네 초보 남제 게지 초모 남제 초아주 송례 회동 호모 남제 노메 대도 도단 전자바데 나소베르 제인의 메토 진차라 그럼 나소 파바네 용기 한바도 시콘와 랑지 제제 도세 중시 콘와라 요바 송네 라마왕 고르베 모반조 제
Now feel that the empowerment has been bestowed.
接下来了解到这个自己都已经得到灌顶了。
阿罗盘揭红巴陀那王国多杰钦波耶康松圭耶康木松巴耶康松巴耶恰切那桑吉贡杰桑松杰涅勒琼维金巴拉恰我们萨瓦达坦噶达安贝坎在多玛木西。हम चुते दरा चिमे वांग गुरुए दुसी चुए जुए जे गो कां चमाता चुए तमारा चीवारे जिदा पोजा बारे ने जें बार चो और तने तातें रुचि ने हम बाय वांग गुर ने ते लुक चमात समा पार था तने चु लामा चमाता साने चु दुसी चंचो सेम दुसी तरां लुक कां ने वादने चु यालामा यार जी वो जोने यार लूने ते जवारेंगे उज्जैन सोंसम सोसो उज्जैन जवारेंगे उज्जैन सोंसम तने वांग के ला ये मैं उनको तंग जी बारांग हब हुगल पार्टियम सोंसम वादन रूम ऑफ़ इग्रेस
So thus with the conferral of the Boomba empowerment, the Vaz empowerment, all the stains and defilements of your body are purified. And you should feel that so all the impurities of the body are purified and your body becomes filled with the nectar of bodhicitta and it completely fills your entire body and the excess bodhicitta nectar overflows through you coming out through your crown chakra and the overflow or the excess of the bodhicitta nectar becomes the nature of the five Buddhas of the five Buddha families and they crown you. So you become crowned by these five Buddhas of the five families and you should feel that your body becomes imbued with this nectar of bodhicitta and all of the deities dissolve into you.
那这个灌顶是以宝瓶来给予这个印记允许的，那得到这个瓶罐的这个部分呢，所有一切累世以来所累积的身体所造成的这些障碍跟染污呢，在此得到清净，得到净化，全身充满了这个菩提心的这个甘露之后呢，从我们的顶穴这边流出，这样子之后，我们得到五方的佛父来加持，给予这个加持。
Zabi, Hotta, Chamatan, Jibat, and Jibata, Ugujina, Maluto, Lujan Gombala, Nanton Sunjo, and Bagombala, and Jibu, Chuja, Ugu, Trobe, Karwaji, and Tuchiba, you know, so what it don't have such an answer. Then.
So, having thus received the initiation, feel that all the defilements accumulated through your body and all the habitual tendencies of grasping at them are purified. And you will receive the complete empowerment of enlightened body. You are now empowered to visualize your body as the deity, the union of appearance and emptiness. As a result, you are endowed with the good fortune to accomplish the nirmanakaya or emanation body.
得此灌顶，一切由身所累积的染污与执着习气皆得清净，一切身之灌顶已受之，故可观修自身为色空不二之本尊，并获得成就化身之加持。
啊，他那他挺久的了，他估计让他擦洗，他那他总去，往他的总去往他的通道了，他那进度起啊，进度是的，在那落去是了。
So following this is the empowerment of enlightened speech, and for this there's a repetition of the supplication to receive the speech empowerment.
接下来是第二观的这个余观顶，那要得到这个观顶，请跟着上师重复这个祈请文。
多见贼吧，
多见贼吧，
光叔叔了，
光叔叔，
大念住了，
大念住了，
偏东头，
偏东头，
我见王哭了，
我见王哭。
一些钱，
一些钱，
我做得了吧，
我做得了，
大了做了，
大了做。
Vajra holder, please think of me.
Vajra holder, please think of me.
In order to benefit.
In order to benefit.
Wayfaring beings.
Wayfaring beings.
Please impart.
Please impart.
The great wisdom.
The great wisdom.
Of the mantra empowerment.
Of the mantra empowerment.
That bestows all accomplishments.
That bestows all accomplishments. 金刚词，请垂念我，为利有情故，请赐予圆满一切成就之大智咒灌顶。
So now both the master and disciple are appearing as the deity. And from the seed syllable and mantra mala at the heart of the Vajra Master emerges an identical seed syllable and mantra chain emanating out like the light of one butter lamp setting another alight. And as it emits from the Master's mouth, it enters into the mouth of the disciple, and the seed syllable and mantra mala at the disciple's heart dissolves into these like water into water. Comes from the mantra seed syllable and then exits through his mouth into your mouth. And then,
yeah. 那在观想在上师心中的咒字，放光周围有咒幔放光，然后这个咒幔的放光就好像一个这个酥油灯把另外一个酥油灯点亮一样，一一的亮起来。然后这个咒幔呢，从上师的口中出来，进入到弟子的口中。然后下降到弟子口中心，这个心中的这个种子字咒字，然后以及种子字周围的这个咒幔。
哇，等下你见到是了，气死了。
Now repeat the mantra.
那现在来重复这个咒语。
Om Siddha.
Om Siddha.
大巴车。
大巴车。
阿巴达。
阿巴。
Zeti.
Zeti.
Sarva Chaye.
Sarva
Chaye.
Anuda.
Anuda.
Saya.Hana
Hana
Hana Hana
Drum Drum
Drum Drum
Hong Hong
Hong
Pipi
Pipi
Soha
Soha
Om Siddha
Om Siddha
Dabache
Dabache
Abaran Siddhi
Abara
Sarva Chahe
Anuda
Anuda
Saya
Hana
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 Drum Drum
Drum Drum
Hong Hong
Hong Hong
Pipi
Pipi
Soha,
Soha,
Om Siddha,
Om Siddha,
Dabache,
Dabache,
Abaran Siddhi,
Abaran
Siddhi,
Sarva Chahe,
Sarva
Chahe,
Anuda,
Anuda,
Saya,
Saya,
Hana Hana,
Hana Hana,
Drum Drum,
Drum Drum,
Hong Hong,
Hong Hong,
Pipi,
Pipi,
Soha,
Soha.
今天你的监督是这样子
Next is a repetition.
重复祈请文。
Now you're repeating that you will repeat the mantra, so you're saying these words.
Jum den da ke,
Jum den da ke,
Song la che,
Song la che,
Da la nye vara,
Da la nye vara,
Zer tu sol,
Zer tu sol. Conqueror as I
have become your follower.
Please take me under your care.
圣帝尊，
我已成为
汝弟子，祈请圣尊
眷顾我。
今天的拉扎拉钱的兰国把自己做阿金我的特别是都是有点把自己的尊重做把自己的尊重提到你的电话却没有几天送那朝鲜那当面却把错解坦白结果那做我们那些级别等等几天给别这些你把我这些朋友送做把天天的来说我们说说地产办在的说哈提到几是那我先听到位
嗯对了
我提到就是那位那阿吉哥呢，咋被这么好吃？但是他就把他送给那马里头，我来查从从九头公巴镇巴公巴那边这边弄个钞票，搞把钱都七八银弄，我他妈落去。
So thus, by receiving this initiation, all the defilements you have accumulated through the avenue of speech and all the habitual patterns of grasping upon them are purified.And you have received the complete speech empowerment, the enlightened speech empowerment. You are now empowered to recite the mantra, the secret mantra of the deity, which is the union of sound and emptiness. As a result, you are endowed with the good fortune to accomplish Sambhogakaya.
得此灌顶，一切由于所累积的染污与执着习气皆得清净，一切与之灌顶已受之。故可持诵本尊深空不二之密咒，并获得成就报身之加持。
我真的大体解的透气解囊，他的意思啦。我透气解囊的其他大体去，哈啊的那个做监督解去了，其实啦。
Following this is the empowerment of the enlightened mind, and for this again, please do the repeating after the Vajra Master.
接下来是。要接受易灌顶，那要接受易灌顶之前呢，请一样跟着上师来持诵这个七请文。
多杰吉巴，
多杰吉巴，
恭祝索，
恭祝索，
大念卓拉，
大念卓拉，
偏东头，
偏东头，
巴布多杰，
巴布多杰，
罗邦杰，
罗邦杰，
罗乔丁吉，
罗乔丁吉，
杰头索，
杰头索
，Vajra holder。
Vajra holder,
please think of me.
Please think of me.
In order to benefit.
In order to benefit.
Wayfaring beings.
Wayfaring beings.
Courageous Vajra master.
Courageous Vajra master.
Please cause.
Please cause.
The samadhi.
The samadhi.
Of supreme wisdom mind to arise.
The supreme wisdom mind to arise.金刚持者，垂念我，为利有情故，勇猛金刚上师，请令殊胜意，自三摩地升起。
哦，等呢，他罗鹏啥子的嘞？罗东今天都看啥子的嘞？提出看呢？Some on the was in Trune, Duchi Kitari Duchi Dukaji Zera Dula, or Tik took Alpone, they took them Jugu, and Duchi Lek Nezom, Nezom Yura, Nezom, or Nezom Leo, Tan, Nezom Tan, Hapogatazole, Lab, that Dukar and Tender Mambo, Dukar under about Tender Mambo Ta, Mounting Mambo Trune, Chance and Monte, that is the Chance and Garendoa.我他说上班出呢，他呢，让他自己的嘞，去弄下一双天松上。我这天松就他呢，让啊，他今天都看，他是一些把今天都看在当，让都看他们才把自己的这呢，也没嘞，等于几块几枪，各种都也没嘞，可都看我是全松上啦。我听说这么当呢，第一次我说我们家弄好些啦，第三把就平安了。这第一次我们家过去的事了。
아니 동생 시에지라 탄다 도지 로펜 좀된 두카기 랑진도 도지 로펜기 투가니 사번단 제바 마 지 디 두카기 착진당 사모
아니 사몬 오제트네
오제트니
운두치기 두카지 요란 두일 두카
어 루케기
두카티 투가르포
덴케기
와티 투가르포 두티 텔레 투담 구네
투담 구만
오치네 디케 더 구성 토 네좀 요라 지월 온 짐바 에다 투카 요라 디 네좀 다 화프가서 플라도 칸정데 디아나기 나 투카 나 어 디아나기 게 창생 투카 창생 투소 다 마보 스트로네 랑 룽아 이소 화프가 사마 텐네 데랑 고 오네케 투카 예멜레 구성 투 예멜 차송 잠데 디가 딩엔지 타르지 세마초 빙가
네마샤로스 So now you should feel that the Vajra Master is in the is appearing as inseparable with Dukar, Buddha, female Buddha Dukar, and at the from the seed syllable in the heart of the Vajra Master as Dukar, rays of light emanate out, and they touch the heart of the Dukar in the front visualized mandala. And they sort of rouse or kind of summon forth her wisdom mind's awareness. They sort of arouse her. And through this, then the wisdom Dukar deities in the front mandala then emanate out from their three places of body, speech, and mind, the rays of light and all of the nature of the Dukar deities in all the different forms, as well as the nature of the Dukar mantra, the syllables and the mantra words, and also the hand implements, all the different hand implements of Dukar, and these emanate out and dissolve into you as Dukar, at which point you should feel that the wisdom being Dukar and your own nature Dukar, you as the commitment being the visualized deity, and then the innate wisdom deity, they merge inseparably. And just rest your mind for a short time in this presence of the inseparable nature of the wisdom deity Dukar and your nature as one. And rest without doing any modification of mind, just in the uncontrived state. Just rest, meditate for a duration.
接下来我们要观想从上师心中的种子智放光接触到这个前面的这个坛城，刚刚观想出来这个坛城，那来召唤这个本尊的智慧心，那从他们的三门放光加持我们，那么同时也放出种种这个种子智法器等等咒语等等，再融入到我们这个身，与我们合而为一，无二无别。那在这种状况之下呢，安住片刻，了解到我本尊心跟我们的心是无二无别的。
我这天也没提起了。 kintu tamba chu den thoyen be jahi chu la tamba dan nam ye je chu be ne so je tamba chu la mo ne ne gi be ji ken gi be jahi sum ba wo jahi pu sum so ba ten der de le yo on so ba de tamba za so te dar je na ma set ndu he
ah du la
o te tan chu ani ma don tamba te dar je so na ma ji go ne za be ho cha ten ji chi ma da ji ba ta so no to ge ji na ma lu to sen le ya tu se ton sum jo ren ba go ma la wa di be chu ko cho be gar ba jin thoe che ba yin no
Being thus initiated, all defilements accrued through the mind and all habitual patterns of grasping at them are purified. Now you have received the complete wisdom mind empowerment. You are empowered to cultivate your nature, the nature of the deity's mind, the union of luminosity and emptiness. As a result, you are endowed with the good fortune to accomplish Dharmakaya.
得此灌顶一切由意所累积的染污与执着习气皆得清净一切意之灌顶以受之故可观修本尊明空不二之心性并获得成就法身之加持哦真的提及了他今天都起来都他经常团大前两天经常团大他的一旦心经是我看妈妈东经是我提团大人都真的一旦听一见面
So now there is another repetition, and this is the repetition of the promise that you are making. And the meaning of the words you are repeating are basically, I shall meditate on the Yidam deity and recite the mantra as much as possible. But one important point to make here is, it doesn't necessarily mean, even though the words here, because this is Dukkar empowerment, the words are saying, I will do the Dukkar practice and do the mantra, but there is no necessity that it has to be that you have to do Dukkar practice or Dukkar mantra, because the point is whatever deity, whatever your Yidam deity that you are practicing, if you just practice that, that encompasses all the deities, actually. So it doesn't have to be like this particular deity. The point is, it is said that all the Buddhas are one in the singular wisdom mind. So if you accomplish one deity, you meditate on one deity, then you are meditating on all the deities. So therefore, it doesn't really matter which deity it is. The point is, whatever that deity is that you are accomplishing, that you commit to continue to practice that.
接下来是灌顶之后誓言的这个祈请文在念这个誓言的祈请文的时候中间有一段会讲说我要发愿要怎么样的禅修要持这个本尊咒多少多少那在这边我们必须要了解一个很重要的一点就是说我们在这边所讲的这个禅修啊修法持咒并不是只说一定是要持大白伞盖佛母 而是说你平常有修的一个本尊如果你有主修一个本尊法的话当你修那个本尊事实上已经包含了所有的这个本尊因为所有的佛在心性的这个一心的这个境界当中的都是等同的所以你修一个本尊等于修的所有的这个本尊秋君啊秋君啊秋比秋比三界当三界当强求三八强求三八汤气汤气达拉
当然，当然，公所说了，公所说，罗鹏，罗鹏，当然，公所说了，公所说，当明，当明，我们讲的这是，这些切瓦，这些切瓦，土天的松的，东天的松的，七夕，七夕，强求，强求，宁波啦，宁波啦，七界法则，七界法则，嗯，腊九点，腊九点，祖托，祖托，都看了，都看。
也当，拉松心，提松啊，你的心头，金女，大瓦的起舞，
All Buddhas and Bodhisattvas,
All Buddhas and Bodhisattvas.
Residing throughout the 10 directions.
Residing throughout the 10 directions.
Please think of me.
Please think of me.
Vajra Master, please think of me.
Vajra Master, please think of me.
From today onwards.
From today onwards.
Until attaining the heart of enlightenment.
Until attaining the heart of enlightenment.
I who am called Vanessa Sayerni.
I who am called Rako Chen.
Will take up.
Will take up.
The exalted deity.
The exalted deity.
Suktor Dukar.
Suktor Dukar.
As my Idam deity.
As my Idam deity.
And recite her mantra daily.
And recite her mantra daily.
To the best, to whatever extent I am able.
To the whatever extent I am able.
十方诸佛，
十方诸佛，
菩萨，
菩萨，
垂念我，
垂念我，
金刚上师，
金刚上师，
垂念我，
垂念我，
从今直至，
从今直至，
正获菩提前，
正获菩提前，
我，然后讲自己的名字，郑建宏，是以大白伞盖佛母。为本尊，
为本尊，
每天，
每天，
尽力持诵，
尽力持诵，
齐心咒，
齐心咒。
满教南部不也扎西修，也朗诵与诵别扎西修，他这是弥陀戒备归诵诵也扎西修，那得你们猜的，你们可愿意在大肚子进来供求诵别？听点了点来学，听点了什么？经有忙难，经可能累吧，特别他们在修行中，两边的也见到多。我的那大王他差从十天六天他接了他们这种样就有的是我的他们这种样他开始呢做我的抢救先满娘的抢救先的身边的宁杰前半宁杰抢救先的满娘吧起呢我提给他了在身边偏接托起托可是一偏写了托托那把买起的写啊我的他们这起我的那在秋庄南区的偏区在秋庄偏区了前半区我写下他的他们这里也是了
So this completes the empowerment, and now comes the sacred oath, the samaya commitment that you must uphold henceforth. And the samaya that you must promise to uphold is the following commitment. Primarily that you will not let your bodhicitta, love and compassion, diminish, and that you will do whatever you can to try and benefit others and benefit sentient beings as much as possible.And even if in case you are unable to really benefit others so much, at least you promise to do whatever you can to avoid causing suffering and harm to any other being. And also promising to maintain harmony and respect for your fellow Dharma brothers and sisters in the Sangha. And so this is your bodhicitta, this is your samaya commitment.
接下来在我们这边既然已经完成的这个灌顶所有的程序呢我们要持守的神圣的三昧耶戒那三昧耶戒主要指的是在这边所指的是要善护念我们自己的慈悲心以及菩提心尽量的持守不让它减退那尽量发心来利益一切的众生即使我们没有办法利众的时候我们也不要对众生造成一些损伤伤害并且维持在僧团里面彼此之间的尊重以及和谐这就是我们的要尽量持守的三昧耶
讲究深究
讲究深究
仁波切
仁波切
玛切巴南
玛切巴南
戒就是戒
戒就是戒
戒巴娘巴
戒巴娘巴
没巴的
没来呀
空内空头
空内空头
陪了巴的修
陪了巴的修
对
Bodhicitta
Bodhicitta
The excellent and precious mind
The excellent and precious mind
Where it is unborn
Where it is unborn
May it arise
May it arise
Where it has arisen
Where it has risen
May it never decline
May it never decline
But continue to increase
But continue to increase
Evermore
Evermore 殊胜菩提心妙宝
殊胜菩提心妙宝
未生起者愿生起
未生起者愿生起
已生者亦不退失
已生者亦不退失
其愿辗转更增上
So now you may all line up to come and receive the empowerment substance blessings. And once you have received them, you're free to go because we kind of exceeded the morning session anyway, and we had to come back for the afternoon session. So after you've finished receiving the blessings, you can go for your break.
Hold on, the volunteer would help guide you to come up orderly row by row. 现在我们这边早上的灌顶已到这边已经圆满完成了，那因为时间我们已经超过的，所以等一下你们只要领到接受灌顶之后，你们就可以自行离去下午的时间再回来上课，就一排一排。那请义工从那边开始一排一排引领大家一起上来接受灌顶。
It's for blessing someone.